Maria, and you're watching the Senior Broadcast.
Hi, my name is Drew Murphy. And let's spin the wheel. Excuse me, sir. You're spinning the wheel!
Okay.
You lose.
No, can I go again?
No, you lost.
No, go again.
I'm sorry, you lost.
I'm going again!
No, you lost. No, you lost. You lost. You lost. You lost. Stop. 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 Help. 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 Sore loser, I guess. What are you gonna get? Oh, you lost.
So do I get $5?
No, you lost. See, that's how you handle a loss, ladies and gentlemen. You don't just chase the person you lost. Oh, what are you gonna get? Your favorite high school memory.
When we were on the stage for Seussical, opening night, first time doing a musical at Oakville, at Nottleman, great moment.
What are you gonna get? What are you going to get? Oh, you have to buy me chips. Please. Please. Let's go! Would you rather have $5 or a spin on the wheel?
You're not gonna let me just have $5, right?
Would you rather have
$5?
And you're spinning the wheel! What are you gonna get? What are you gonna get? Trivia for $5. What year was Oakville High School erected?
I'm gonna go 1969.
That is correct. Oh. 1, 2, 3. Go, 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 go. Take it.
I'm Brittany.
I'm Kristian.
And I'm Justin.
And we're gonna show you our crib.
Yo, yo, yo,
I'm Justin Roush from around OHS,
Channel 97 News, and welcome to my crib.
Right here, we got the broadcast mascot. This is Sun Kid. Sun Kid.
That's not Miss Sun Kid.
You didn't see anything. Alright, moving on. Over here, we got Kristian. We got the Kristian Spider right here.
He kind of just. We keep him in there.
Now, over here, we got something dangerous. This is Super Senior. He's been here for 30 years.
Taking a nap right now, but we don't want him in here, so we gotta wake him up.
Oh! Okay, so over here, now that we fixed that problem, we got the mason tree.
He's been here for years. He overlooks the broadcast. My bad. Not broadcast tree, mother broadcast.
Mother broadcast.
He keeps it fresh.
Seniors here in the broadcast live do not go unnoticed.
So we gave our seniors an award.
I'm Grace.
I'm Trevor.
And I'm Mia.
And I'm Maddi.
And this is Senior Awards.
And I'm Morgan.
And this is How to Prom.
Before prom, we started off by getting ready for prom. We went to Smoothie King and Starbucks. We took hundreds of photos. Aidiya went to Beechtree Park and I went to Forest Park. And I even got to dance with this random man by the water.
Thank you.
Got there late, so finding a table big enough was basically impossible.
There's currently nowhere to sit.
And then once we found a seat, they immediately fed us.
Okay guys, we got our prom meal. Chicken parm, pasta and broccoli, veggies, potatoes, bread, salad.
We're gonna rate the food. We're gonna try the mashed potatoes. Mashed potatoes, 7 out of 10. Pasta and broccoli, 9 out of 10. The roll, for a roll, 8 out of 10. Spinach.
Jacob got stuff on his tie.
The spinach is a 10 out of 10. This meal, 8.5 out of 10.
Yes.
Shirley Temple number one.
I ended up drinking 10.
They announced the ice cream bar.
I don't even know it did.
We found Aidiya.
Getting to dance with my friends was probably the best part of the entire night, not gonna lie.
We got free ice cream, guys! Megan got vanilla and Oreos. I got vanilla with cookie dough. Cookie dough! Cookie dough! Chocolate and strawberry!
Oreo! No!
And then we got to dance again, and that was really fun, and then they started throwing people in the air, and you know, that was fun too. And then we found Travis on the floor.
Taking photos! What kind did you get? Mario? Yeah!
We all kept losing each other in the crowd, but then once we found each other again, we tried to recreate the TikTok roof party, and that didn't go very well.
Okay, we're currently at the quick trip.
I don't want to.
You might get arrested.
We all had an amazing time, and we hope you guys enjoyed watching. This is Morgan and Aidiya signing off.
Hey guys, I was just taking a break from editing over here, and I was reading the third edition of The Prowl for the 2024 school year. What's interesting about this edition is that every single story focuses on seniors only, because what else would you want to read? Because it's all senior focused, you'll find them in your senior A&Ps, as we're distributing today, May 20th. Also, if you're not a senior and want to get a copy of your own, go to room 234A and get a copy now.
Hi, I'm Trevor.
Hi, I'm Mason.
And I'm Delaney.
Let's dodge some balls.
Get Sawyer out as fast as you can.
And if we have people out, get them back in as soon as you can.
Okay, how are we feeling?
Not very good.
Hungry.
That was bad.
I'm also hungry.
We just won.
Fantastic!
We just won our round and we're gonna do it again.
Those are bombs!
Honestly, the problem is Trevor's slides really holding us back.
It's only one game. Only one game.
Sawyer was cool. Let's do best of three. Sawyer's best of three.
It ain't over till it's over.
Yeah.
Why not? Tell me how you feel.
I want to cry right now.
G-O-L-D!
Oh.
Ain't nobody got it better than me!
The Broadcast Lab, now known as the home for the world-renowned program, Channel I-7 News, is now considered to have a fun and safe environment for everyone working in this newsroom. However, this room has a dark past, as it was formerly an ISS suspension room.
Follow me as I tell you this true story about what lurks within 234A.
Some headsets.
Well, we gotta find it all.
Let's split up.
No. Jaina. Oh, okay.
Man, how could this even happen? Where'd all the equipment go?
This is crazy. Someone's gotta be behind this.
Yeah, but who's smart enough to pull it off?
Look, a note. Let me see that. It says...
Look below, look above. This is where you study gov.
I think I know where that is.
Wait, I haven't seen that poster before. It might be a clue. You may find one, you may find all. This is where they play football. But...
the field.
Oh.
Let's go.
Okay.
What's this?
Give me that.
If you want to have a shot, go to the deepest, darkest lot.
Oh no.
Thank you, Mason. Where could it be?
Hey, I'll look over here.
Alright.
Oh, what's that in the jar?
Oh shoot, it's a lab mine.
Alright, sweet. Let's go.
I'll be right behind you.
Alright.
Where can it be?
I see it in the center. Oh, I found it. Jaina? I'm done with her.
What was that?
Probably, bird. What are we even supposed to be looking for?
Probably the headphones right there. Got them. All right, I'm going back.
Word.
Combo, Water Shock, Dr. Pepper, extra. It just wants Canes.
Okay, guys, no. We're not going all the way to Arnold just to get Canes for the. Okay, man, we got the Canes. Where is he?
Oh, for real? With Dr. Pepper, right?
Yeah.
Oh, man, thanks, guys.
Yeah, no problem, but where are our friends?
Oh, yeah, they're just chilling in the journalism room.
Aw, sweet. Thanks, man.
Thank you.
Sick.
All right, see ya.
That was good.
Wow, that movie was really scary. Do you know what's even more scary? Graduating. Luckily, I have a way to make it more fun.
Today, I just wanna graduate. Put your junior rings up in the sky. Let's set this last month off right.
Seniors, throw your senior caps up to the moon. Tiger, what you trying to do? 24 graduating in the air. Time to leave, so scared. Look out, Pop, pop, it's O-Block, 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 O-Block. Guess who's leaving here? Oh, they don't know 24, oh, they don't know 24. I bet they know as soon as we walk in. Wearing tasseled caps, yeah. Hoko crowns, yeah. Mr. Roach's finest tie. Whoop, whoop, don't cook too hard, might burn yourself. Unless you're Travis Norris. The principal, Brennan. He's a leading man, gonna help us graduate, seniors. So many seniors around me, and they walking up that stage, seniors. Why are you sad? Fix your face, ain't my fault you graduating, seniors. Seniors only, come on. Throw your senior caps up to the moon. Hey seniors, what you trying to do? 24 graduating in the air. Time to leave, so scared. Look out, Woo! Everywhere we go, we be like, ooh, so player. Every time we go to class, ooh, prepared. We're the best class, we've declared. Now, watch me rock my gown like 24 grad, 24 graduation, what's that sound? 24 grad, 24 graduation, come on now. 24 grad, 24 graduation, don't fight the future, invite the future. Seniors, throw your caps up to the moon. Class 24, what you trying to do? 24 graduating in the air. Time to leave, so scared. 24 grad. Look out.
Hey guys, it's the producers. I just want to say thank you so much for watching. We had a great time making this, and we hope you had a great time watching.
Thank you to our incredible seniors in broadcast who put so much time and effort into making this broadcast. It would not have been as good as it was without the passion that you guys put in, and it's been an honor to line produce for you all this year.
And thank you to our advisors, Mrs. Manolis and Mr. Kuchno, for stepping up while Manolis was gone. We appreciate all the hard work you guys both put in behind the scenes and making sure we were able to have as much fun as we get to do.
We've had a great 2 or 3 years. Thank you for watching. And remember, Oakville,
keep your eyes on the Tigers.
Are we winking or are we doing like a...
Keep your eyes on the Tigers. I like the little of this. Like...
Hit him with it, hit him with it, yeah.
Keep your eyes on the Tigers. Nope.
This is sick, why don't we do more shots like this?
I don't know, it's so cool.
And these are senior superlatives.
Sorry.